We're down here at Willard Raceway on the outside of Grayson, Kentucky. We got our boy over here, Mr. Binder. Now, y'all have actually seen this guy before on the trails, but you ain't seen him race yet. Are you going to tonight? We'll take a nice slow walk here so you can get a look at all the sponsors. So I came out tonight, we're going to put the GoPro on, but I want him here first to make sure wherever I put it, it's going to be okay with him. Here's our boy going on with hot laps. Yeah, that's mine. Come on!
have a green bumper earlier? Where's it at? Oh, it's under his car. It's held on by one bolt.
Well, it's able to move, but it's smoking like crazy. Hopefully it's an easy fix. So the worst thing about the whole thing, he just done a motor swap this week on that thing. So I might just go down to the pits and see what the heck happened. All right, so I just got back from the pits. My buddy blew a ring in a cylinder one. So he's not racing no more tonight.
To 51, what I miss
in the heat race, his clutch got stuck. I bet you that's what happened again.
Ah,
it got stuck on the floor.
Y'all run off end too.
We're running 2-2. He could take 5 speed.
Oh. I won't do off end. I'm not gonna shift. We'll give y'all normal staying in a second.
Willard, I'm on third, so I'm not fast.
think he hit head on.
That's my buddy in second place. And my best friend's in fourth. I started by.
Jeffrey's wife, yeah.
go, go.
Yeah. Take care, buddy.
Good luck, buddy. He's gonna go get his picture took. Oh, I should go with him. Get my YouTube channel out there.
Right, so to recap, that was over at Willard Raceway. And like I said, my buddy, he, another 8 car that messed up on him. He, blew an O-ring in his, motor. He's actually doing a motor swap right now as we speak. I don't know why, but they did not take a picture of the winner. We ran all the way down there and they never did take their picture. I don't know. My saying is that the park didn't want to, or the racetrack didn't want to advertise that an out-of-stater beat them on their own track. That's my joke, by the way. but, so we did get some GoPro footage. It'll be about, I don't know, 5 or 8 minute video. I ain't edited it yet. It's still here on the GoPro. So, I'll have that out tomorrow. And that link will be at the end of the video here. And I'll see y'all on that one.